Welcome to healing rest, to regulation of the nervous system, to a place and a space to process emotions, energy, experiences. This is a yoga nidra for cultivating loving kindness. It's a compassionate, loving space to rest. For you to be here, just as you are, just as you feel, and know that you can rest. And this is a space for you. This is a space where you may rest, with all things considered. So accepting what is, allowing everything to be without change, allowing yourself to rest, to pause, and to cultivate loving kindness for ourselves. And then from that place, may we share loving kindness with those around us. During this guided practice today, I will be using the Metta-bhavana prayer, a Buddhist prayer for loving kindness. And at some stage of the prayer, we will call to mind someone that we may have a little difficulty with. I invite you to tread lightly with this practice and use a slight or small misunderstanding. Perhaps someone who didn't close a cupboard door, or someone who didn't show up when they said they would. Something small, nothing significant in your life. And remembering at any time during this practice, if you feel uncomfortable, return your focus to your breath and return your focus to the senses around you. What can you feel? What can you hear? The movement of the breath, and know that this is invitational guidance and you can stop this practice at any time if that is what feels best for you. So with that said, taking an opportunity to make any last minute adjustments to settle your body into a supported reclined position. Perhaps a pillow under the head, under the knees, a covering over the eyes to block out the light. Rolling the shoulders back down away from the ears, lifting the hips, loosening and releasing the ankles. Knowing that your comfort is the most important thing. And as we move through this practice, reminding yourself that you can make adjustments at any time. You can resettle the body at any time. And just return to stillness. Return to rest. Feeling the breath in the belly. Observing where you can feel the inhale lift. And the exhale soften. Observing the breath in the sides of the ribs. Noticing any movement in the back of the ribs. The space of the inhale. The softening of the exhale. Observing the breath in the nostrils. What can you observe of the inhale? And what can you observe of the exhale? yourself to have a curious approach to the body and to the breath. Keeping the breath natural, allowing it to flow in whatever rhythm is easy. And allowing the breath to soften as you surrender more deeply into your yoga nidra nest. Allowing yourself to receive this compassionate practice of rest. A tool that helps to clear the mind and stimulates the vagus nerve for deeper relaxation is a yogic breath called Brahmari. So with the exhale, you hum for the full length of the exhale. And we'll do three together. But please do take the breath at your own pace. So finishing your exhale, we inhale and begin. Setting your sankalpa, your soul's intention for this practice of compassion, this practice of loving kindness. I invite you to use the following sankalpa. I love and accept myself just as I am, just as I am in this moment. I love and accept myself just as I am, just as I am in this moment. I'm repeating this to yourself internally, the quiet of the mind, breathing it in deep into the heart three times. I love and accept myself just as I am, just as I am in this moment. Gentle, loving approach. We move through our rotation of consciousness and inviting you to place a rose quartz colored glow on the places we visit around the body. Staying still and only moving our awareness from point to point. Imagining a rose quartz glow at your heart center, the front of the heart. The right shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, palm of the right hand, and the tip of all five fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The right hand in a dusty pink glow. Elbow, shoulder, right collarbone, and the front of the heart. Left shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, left wrist, palm of the left hand, the tip of each of the fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A rose quartz glow at the left hand, elbow, shoulder, left collarbone, the heart space, the front of the heart, the back of the heart, the left side of the heart, and the right side of the heart, the navel, the pelvic bowl, right hip, the rose quartz glow at the right knee, calf, chin, right ankle, heel of the right foot, sole of the right foot, each one of the toes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The whole right foot, knee, hip, the right glute, and the left glute, left hip, knee, calf, chin, left ankle, heel, sole of the left foot, the whole of the left foot, all five toes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The whole of the left foot, knee, hip, the vertebrae of the spine, back up to the heart space, to the back of the heart, to the front of the heart, rose quartz glow at the hollow of the throat, at the chin, the right cheek, the left cheek, the top lip, the bottom lip, the tip of the tongue, the base of the tongue, inside right cheek, inside left cheek, the right ear, and the inner ear on the right side, and the left ear, and the left inner ear. The bridge of the nose. The right nostril. Left nostril. Right eye socket. Left eye socket. Right eyebrow. Left eyebrow, in the center of the forehead. And a rose quartz glow at the crown. The back of the head. The back of the neck. The right shoulder blade. Left shoulder blade, and the back of the heart, and the front of the heart, left side of the heart, right side of the heart. Breathing into the heart space. Breathing into the auric field of the heart space. Expanding the energy of the heart at the front. Expanding the energy of the heart at the back. And expanding the energy of the heart around the sides. A rose quartz glow of light expanding around the heart. Expanding around the body. Your whole body held in this rose quartz glow of the heart. And calling into your mind's eye someone that you love without hesitation. A loved one, a pet, a dear friend. And as they rest in the auric field of your heart space, sending them this loving prayer. May you be protected and safe. May you feel contented. May your life unfold smoothly and with ease. Allowing your heart field love and compassion that you feel. And then calling into your mind's eye an acquaintance, a distant work colleague, or someone you see at the bus stop. And sending them this loving prayer from your heart. May you be protected and safe. May you feel contented. May your life unfold smoothly and with ease. And breathing into the heart space, reminding yourself to go gently. And calling into the heart space someone you have a mild misunderstanding or irritation with. Something where you can hold your own peace and ease in this auric field of your heart. And sending them this loving prayer. May you be protected and safe. May you feel contented. May your life unfold smoothly and with ease. And then returning to yourself, your body resting, your heart expanding, and you, calling in you just as you are in this moment, and sending yourself this loving prayer. May I be protected and safe. May I feel contented. Let my life unfold smoothly and with ease. Receiving the love and compassion cultivated from your heart center and from your practice. Gathering up the energy of compassion, of loving kindness, as you let the people you called in go. And imagining the light, the rose gold quartz, become brighter and bolder, more concentrated as it draws inwards from the front, from the back, and from the sides, as it draws inwards to your heart space and rests there always, this love of compassion, this love of loving kindness. Repeating your Sankalpa once more. I love and accept myself just as I am. Just as I am in this moment. Thank you. visualization, returning your awareness to the sensations of the body, to where the body is being held and supported beneath you, and to where the body is warm, comforted, and to where the body is light, cool, and to the movement of the breath, observing the breath once more, observing any changes for your practice without the lens of judgment and with the love of curiosity. Breathing in with a little more intention and focus, awakening and returning to our day, but carrying that loving compassion back into the present moment. I invite you to take a deep breath in through the nostrils and sigh with the exhale. Two more times if that feels good. Returning to your body with a little more focus and energy. Perhaps gently wiggling the fingers and gently moving the toes and gently taking the head from side to side. Maybe swallow and lick the lips, tasting the mouth. And if you use an eye covering, keeping the eyes closed, but removing it gently. Maybe returning to a side lying position before coming up to seated if that feels good. Or resting here a little while longer. The invitation is there. Thank you for choosing to practice with me. I would be grateful if you would like and subscribe on YouTube before you go, as it will enable me to improve the audio quality and experience for others, as YouTube will place adverts in the middle of this recording until I reach 1,000 subscribers and can influence that. You can watch for free on Instagram. And again, please support me with a like and a comment on how these offerings are supporting you, so others may see and receive the benefit of this practice. If you would like to go deeper with Yoga Nidra, you can join me live. I teach Yoga Nidra weekly online, and I also offer a deeper immersion using Yoga Nidra as a tool for coaching, for support, and for finding more ease, more purpose, more rest in the little time that we have to spare. So you can join my Sacred Sustenance coaching circles once a month. More information is available on Instagram, Sacred Sustenance Coach, and on my website. Thank you, and namaste.